go. P-Dump, Sundance. Yeah. You know how we do. Yeah. Word up. Don't even ask me twice. Come on. You question the difference between cursing and blessing. It's me holding the mic and you, a Smith and Wesson. Pure carnage and destruction versus skillfully constructing something positively beautiful, absolutely usable. I stick to the original, I don't chase residuals. Put trust in higher power, under him I'm indivisible. I do it for the love, not to raise my income. I inspire kids to dream, you cause them to self-destruct. Plus I'm backed by a crew of theocratic crime addicts who like the underground vibe of record crack static. I could care less if you think that I'm great, I won't front. But on this mic I show you how to stunt. I rep art form where ill thoughts make a difference in the culture, where half naked is an epidemic full of gimmicks and played lyrics. No one tells the truth, but the biggest difference, I speak life in this booth. To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it. This is how we shoot the gift. Taste the difference. To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it. This is how we shoot the gift. Taste the difference.
For instance, the ice on my wrist, I rocks from hitting powder slopes. I be the only cat who waits in line without a phone. I never shake inside my boots if you get close to me, because there ain't no secrets that you ain't supposed to see. Why would I fight another rapper in the industry? I get my skills from God and that is just a difference. See, we got to enter the zone of where the pretenders will be, because they be seeking the shade and we shine a light in the streets. That's just the path me and Kaboose took. Many mobs will come against the one and get shook. The media be trying to put Christians in our place, to broadcast this in earth, ocean and outer space. Caesar for Caesar and us for God, and peep the third chapter, 16th verse of 1 John. I got verbal apologetics if you think you're nice. The difference is not religion, it's a life with Christ.
To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it. This is how we shoot the gift. Taste the difference. To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it. This is how we shoot the gift. Taste the difference.
Thoroughly pressed to inject correct words, but exactness and practice to keep him moving through intricate steps. Make significant through the omnipotent one who stays true to his word. So just listen in to the slow fishes of men ripping again, mixing words with life until it blends with who I am. A man of Christ trying to stay upright on his bike and use this mic to guide me as I'm pedaling, remembering all the times that I've ever been down and out in need of my brethren to pick me up and put me on my feet towards the right direction, so I could truly see life within his mercy, peace and grace. Experience his love that was put on my plate, so I could taste eternity and understand my existence. Illuminate the road to light. Now that's the difference.
To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it. This is how we shoot the gift. Taste the difference. To all the people in the place, where we gonna take it? We're here to tell you life is what you make it. Why do we rock the mic? To uplift it.